Who's at the 50? Who's at the 40? Who ain't talking?
Is that band-aids on his clothes? He's got like a thing right here, like goes like that. He's going into battle.
More band-aids. He said band-aid.
Broncos are going to line up for the PAT attempt after the long touchdown run by Tyler Galagola. Looking to take the 12-12 contest. And on fire from now, 57 Bantle, low on his head. Going to take a touch shot. And that's going to keep the score at 4-12. Broncos 12. Behind in a 12-12 contest with 2 minutes and 25 seconds left to play in the third quarter. Both teams playing outstanding. The Broncos will kick it away to your Bulldogs.
Unless they got his hand stepped on or hand smashed or something. Oh yeah, they got the state of the art. They got buttons on the back.
I wonder if there's like, it must be ice or something in the bottom of that bucket. Oh, you see it come out, it's like mist in.
That's nice.
I ain't never seen nothing like that. Alejandro,
they got the different set. I'm not investing that for the
team. Looks like it may have been recovered by the Broncos.
Then it's just on, nobody's by it. I'd have brought it down.
Once it touches the player, it is live, regardless if it goes 10 or not.
That's cool.
A nice round of applause for that young man. He's able to get up and walk off the field. 56, Braxton Henson. Broncos are going to come to the line. They'll be a first and 10, ball on the 48 yard line.
2 minutes and 22 in the third quarter.
There's a snap. Hand off the hard up the middle. Nice run, it'll be brought down the play by number 54, Wyatt Panther Bone. Definitely a fumble. Recovered by the Bulldogs. Nice play by Wyatt Tankenbaum. I probably butchered that young man's last name. I'm sorry.
How many are?
Bulldogs
game's going by so quick.
The touchdowns have been up and down.
They drank all the water. I'd like to fill it up up here. All of our bottles. Hey guys, get the water bottles and fill it back up over here. Right. Yeah, they're lining up on the inside, and that's what I keep trying to tell Bruce.
All right, we're going to start the fourth quarter out with the Bulldogs favorite, fourth down and seven. There's a snap. Okay, here's the Jones going around the left side. Left the inside. Looks like he's going to have stuff to move the chain for a Bulldog first down. Backfield by number 32, Jackson Settleman. And that fires on the play. They are holding against the offense. The Broncos are going to choose to decline the penalty after the loss on the play. Now it's a second down for the Bulldogs. Bulldogs coming to the line, looking at second down, about 17. There's the snap. They're going to take the gift to the running back, hand off the zone, coming around on the jet, three, trying to get to the corner. Cut back inside. Going to be brought down by Ard, but there is a flag on the play.
No!
And that's a whole call against the Bulldogs.
What is the punishment? 15 yards, first down? Or 15 yards? And no first down?
Yeah, he's round of applause for that young man. He's able to get up and walk off.
You're not changing it? I let her win.
We told him, but they didn't change it.
No!
No, babe! I don't care. It feels good. Come on. Stop messing with it. Just bring it back. You like the new time. So after the whole ball, it's going to take it down and Maya for the Bulldogs.
Yeah!
Go, go, team, bro! Get it! Rock it out! Come on, Isaac!
There
we go, the Dawn going on the left side. So he stays down, breaks one tackle. Down on the team, gets to the corner. Check out the rebound, still on his feet. Nice run by Riley Jones.
Was that delay a game or something?
That's a long run by Jones. That's going to bring a 31 for your Bulldogs with
I think that's on purpose, though.
Right around 4 minutes left to go on the contest.